In the wild, eagles have been known to prey on goats, deer, and wolves. They will very rarely try to catch this quarry as it will take too long to eat in the wild. Eagles cannot carry quarry of that size and leave themselves vulnerable to predation. Eagle will have to be very hungry to attempt a hunt as dangerous as this in the wild. Large birds such as eagles tend to target small animals on the ground from the sky with their Superman vision. Such as rodents or baby warthog, and dive down to catch their defenseless prey. At that point, the prey's fate is pretty much sealed. Elephants are usually peaceful animals. Females may, however, be aggressive when young calves are present, and bulls can be exceptionally aggressive during musts. All elephants may become aggressive when sick, injured, or harassed. Elephants react to threats or challenges in three different ways. Dominance or threat displays are designed to demonstrate the superior strength and social position of the individual. They may look towards the threat, spreading their ears out. Standing tall, they raise their head and tusks high. Head shaking and trunk swishing can also be seen. Elephants are capable of and have run down and stomped leopard to death. Leopards are one of warthog's biggest predator. Their movements were very quiet. The leopard approaches the warthog for a short distance of about 20 meters. Then they ran really fast and caught the warthog. If the leopard catches the warthog, he would stick his fangs into the warthog's neck from behind. When biting a warthog by the neck, the leopard must be careful not to catch the warthog's tusks. Warthog have large teeth or tusks. With almost the same height, warthog can throw the leopard.
Please like this video and subscribe to BV Animal Documentary if you want more videos like this. Thanks for watching.